Miss that game. Give me your scam.
You sounded hella sober.
Hey, we're just in the shop.
Really?
Yeah, I picked up dog shit to get money for it.
Ah, really?
Wow.
That's a normal thing for me, my dude.
I was that. Nah, honestly, I really wanted it. I love
Assassin's
Creed. Did
you post me or me, DoorDash?
I'm not old enough, bro.
Oh, you're familiar.
It also comes.
Yeah, you gotta have a license to DoorDash, supposedly.
Mm-hmm.
Bro.
Or you can have your parents use their information.
Yeah.
I don't.
But it's pretty simple, actually. Bicycle. If you live in a big city area, you can use a bicycle.
Yeah, I don't live in a big city area. I live in the country,
dude. Fuck that, you gotta have a whip.
Hey, no, not only does nobody use DoorDash around here, but
oh, that's what
there's
I thought,
like a good
people use DoorDash.
There's like a good mile between each house.
People do use it, but are you what's the nearest city to you?
Oh, I don't even know hours.
Damn. Are you in a country?
You in the boondocks.
Boondocks of New York, maybe. New York City is like the closest city I
Oh, that's right,
know.
You do live in the state of New York.
Wait, New York has country?
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, dude. Upstate.
I never knew
upstate.
That.
Way upstate.
I never knew
it's
that.
It's not the good country, bro. It's like the shitty type.
So it's just farmland?
Yeah, a lot of shitty farmland.
Well, at least you got deer. What, do you at least get to hunt deer?
Oh, yeah, definitely. It's infested out here.
All right, good. That's a good thing.
Got more time on my hands not to hunt deer. Don't gotta fucking pay attention to my girlfriend.
Never hunted a deer.
Went fishing plenty of times, but none of deer.
And my dad, he kills a deer. And, well, that and my dog.
I'm too impatient for a fish. It's a small item.
No.
Nah, but the thing for me is a deer, so...
It's not what you think. You gotta know, like, for example, if you know the lake and you know what kind of fish you're looking for, you know when they're heavy.
Yeah, yeah, but I just, honestly, I don't even have a fishing rod.
Yeah, have you ever been fishing?
Yeah, plenty of times, but nowadays, no time for it.
Okay, because another thing, too, if you have good bait, certain fish like certain bait, you know?
Yeah, but catfish likes anything dead.
Yeah, I ain't got time for it, though, so...
Well, I don't know about that, because I know we used to use live worms. But...
Yeah,
they like
same,
that too.
Same.
But I found out chicken liver and rooster liver is the best to use.
Yeah, see stuff like that. Oh, God.
I don't know no Dupree R.
And plus, it's relaxing. I mean, yeah, you might have to wait a little bit, but there's a high air. You might, as soon as you throw it out, you might get a bite immediately. That's happened to me before, too. Or you might be sitting there for an hour before you get a bite.
Yeah. That's why it's always good to carry around some dog food. You throw dog food in the water and it'll attract the catfish.
Yep. Now, what the kind of fishing I want to get into is like what you see with the Bass Pros guys doing, like the fucking, like the fish is
like competitive
6 feet.
Fishing.
Yeah, 6 feet tall or long.
Oh, yeah.
That depends on the place, also.
Oh, I love catching alligator gar also, man. They're fun to fight.
You know what I really want to do that I have never done before? So we usually go deer hunting. It's fun, but I want to go moose hunting.
Moose? I want to go bear hunting. That's what I want to do.
Well, I've already gone bear hunting. I haven't
kill any animals. I mean, I'll kill a fish because, you know, it's a fish. Yeah. I'm not trying to really go and shoot. I mean, I might try it one day.
I'm gonna shoot to eat. That's what I'm doing, man. I ain't shooting to just kill.
Same.
Okay,
same.
Yeah. Because when you guys say hunting, I don't know why, but I think of like sports. Like
you're thinking like head of hunting.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Yeah.
Nah, like hunting. Everything for us, like the antlers go to use.
Yeah,
the
handles
fur,
and
the
everything.
To use.
Or you can use the antlers for calls.
We don't really use the bones. The bones, they get put somewhere. It's because I know my grandfather has a friend that does something with deer bones. I'm not exactly sure what he does, but utilizes bones. Meat, all that's utilized.
He probably puts them in like stew or something like that. Makes stew.
That's what I'm going to say. Give it that flavor.
Yeah, I don't know, but he does something with them.
Like a bone.
I was thinking of slappy horse. That's what I was thinking. Let's do slappy horse and ass.
Are you keep He keeps saying slappy whores.
Okay, you ready? Look at the map.
You wanna go there?
No, I'm talking about, no, not this map. I was just showing them what it looked like slappy whores after I put the marker on top of this.
Oh, I got it.
Hey, it's a stepping on the beach.
Not even how you spell whore, bro.
Stepping on the beach. I know it's a joke. It's like he's.
Yeah. I get it. I get it.
It's so similar.
Oh shit. Pop up the
S H for the W.
Me and Minicap landed on the same gun.
I was about to say.
Who got the gun?
Minicap did. I laid on.
Oh, you died.
I got me half a box with this. Fire.
What is this damn
fucking mic? Your mic is doing that again, bro.
Who's low mount mic?
That's a speaker.
You ain't got no music?
Banana on me. I'm throwing music in the side.
I'm coming over.
Oh, I don't have enough gold to hire that AI. Forgot to save it.
Damn, I didn't know this. That actually hurts you too.
It does?
Yeah, if you use it, it hurts you too.
What the crap?
I guess it sends to the fire and the fire hurts you as well. Get off my friend! Guy's doing that bullshit. I got him.
Why did it? Why, y'all know why people do that?
Yeah. Oh shit! There's another one up there.
Like, I want to know like how old these people are. I want to know everything about them. Just because they do that. I want to know where they came from, what city they born in, with who they hacking or what.
Thanks.
That shit was weird.
Oh, I got another one.
I'm gonna burn that building.
Cause it's annoying. Cause like when you're trying to kill someone, they keep ziplining.
Man, I just kept on walking past them, to be honest, until they shoot at me.
There's one. You knocked him though.
Yeah, you gonna get Rift Jector Seat.
Rift Jector Seat's probably one of the best perks.
Nah.
I hate it.
Why?
I like it. I like so it. I'm dude.
Yeah, it saved my ass, but it saved other people's ass.
Yeah.
It's
I barely
good
get
you...
it, so.
Got a bow.
But yeah, it's good when I have.
Okay. Here y'all go.
Yo,
I really hate
you
it,
throw them shit kick? Shit kick?
Oh yeah, I forgot I had a shit kick.
I said shit kick, but. You guys know what I mean. Hey, I need a sub ammo.
Ooh, I'll take this. Oh, I got some. I got like 400 and something.
Yeah, you like. Thanks.
As long as I have enough to make it to the next spot, I'll be good.
For upgrade this car, at least to a blue one. Someone's here on me.
Alright.
He just committed suicide.
Oh, okay. Never mind now. You got it, I guess.
Yeah. I know he just hopped outside. How the hell did he get outside? We know each other. It's close, but he's too scared to push me. Is he on a roof? He has to be on a roof.
Come on, bitch. Where are you at?
Somebody in here, bro. We're playing Ring Around a Rosie.
Oh, I see him.
Where is he?
Whole squad. Am I one for?
Why are you way over the? Dude.
That was so weird.
Where are going towards the bounty?
Oh, he's so far.
Hey, what are you doing?
They keep going up and down the. What are y'all doing?
The zip line craft.
Yes, they're doing that.
The zip line shit is funny.
Actually, there's gonna be a car.
And I'm lagging. And so they missed me shots.
y'all keep going that way. I'll be right back with the car.
Damn, no, I can never go one place without lagging.
Stop lagging, then.
I was just about to say that, but just get wired connection if you can.
Just turn off the Wi-Fi on your phone. Sometimes it helps me.
Well, I live in the middle of nowhere. I still got better Wi-Fi.
Yeah, we got that fiber optic stuff now, finally. After forever.
I'm gonna shout out multiple teams.
Sometimes until it
flies
out beside you.
No.
I have zero kills. I need to step up my game.
You got one behind a rock.
One more behind that rock. Shoot at the rock. There's one more behind this rock too, did I not?
Alright. We got somebody up over there by you.
Yeah, I got him. Cool team, all I right. think.
Yeah, that was the one behind the rock that you were talking about in that team.
Yep.
What else was over here by the trees? I'm glad I can swap weapons now and I don't hear that zipline going over and over again.
I think that might be a one-time thing. If that happens again, I'll definitely email Epic.
I'm not coming over. Yeah.
Because if it wasn't for that, I actually would have been we would have won.
I'm just kind of running around you guys. Trying to see if anybody's trying to come in.
But I couldn't swap out one weapon or nothing.
Yeah, I think this area is probably clear.
It is.
Well, no bounty, we can just head out to... You can go to Anvil or Brutal.
Yo, I got you a present.
Let's go to Anvil.
Shotgunner.
Hey, look.
Oh, alright.
Oh, there, let me get that.
Y'all dipped on me.
I gotta carry some heals. Ooh, I'll take that.
Only heals right now? Wait.
Hold up. There's two of them landing right here. That means there's people.
There's people there, yeah.
I got one.
I'm lagging, so it's hard for me to handle shots.
Two more. Kill him.
The Travis Scott?
One more. Yep, alright.
Oh my god, third party. Shit.
Third party. Somebody carry me to a bush.
What? Hammer me. Shit.
No, bro, this is where they're shooting us from. What?
Nah, they're shooting us from on top of them.
Yeah, they're over near the castle, bro. Nah, they're the castle.
They were shooting me from over there.
Yeah, they're over there on a balloon.
And a bush.
Come.
The castle, dude.
I got a shot.
He's sniping us from a balloon.
They missing these shots.
How do you want me to come when I'm getting third?
They missing these shots. Hold up, there's a default in the air shouting you out, bro. Yeah, it's a default. That just killed him. Yeah, default killed you too.
Alright,
we knew this would happen. I might hop off and go play Rocket League.
Alright, catch you later.
Peace, bro.
Adios.
Peace.